one arm bandit. Hard to say, but it looks like it's almost ready to pay out. Okay, one game.
No lemons, no lemons.
Oops. Yes! Oh, purple! That's a jackpot! Why are you paying out? Fatal error? Please contact local. Ah, crap! You gotta be fucking kidding me! Still broke. Lousy game.
You must have a good nose. All I can smell is the brains.
I'm not falling for that. Not again, anyway.
Welcome to the Emporium gift shop.
Ah, welcome, welcome, welcome. You lucky traveler have arrived at the Illustrious Emporium, private collection of Tanalir Tivar, the premier exhibit of wonders in the galaxy. Most would hoard welcome these treasures, the but not Mr. Tivan. He is so, so, so generous. He wishes to share them with the common people. Would you like to take the tour?
Commemorate your visit with a unique souvenir.
No, thanks. I've seen enough strange things over the last few cycles.
Oh, you have you? Well, then, have yourself a fine day.
Greatest collection of gifts in the galaxy. Commemorate your visit with a unique souvenir.
What is this place?
You have stumbled into the wonderful Emporium's gift shop. Would you like to purchase a souvenir? We have some very unique items.
Maybe. What kind of things do you sell?
Replicas of very rare items. Figures and effigies from lost civilizations. Objets d'art, in other words.
Figures? Like dolls? There's a member of my crew, a woman, who might like that kind of thing.
A boorish person might call them dolls. But that is neither here nor there. Tell me more about this person.
She, also likes swords.
Oh, not what does she like. What is she like?
Oh, distant and tough. But I think maybe there might be some squishy bits in her somewhere.
Ah, I believe I have the perfect item. What do you think? Would you like to make a purchase?
It's just the right kind of creepy. She should love it.
A magnificent choice. I presume you will forgo the silk gift wrap.
Yeah, this is fine as is.
Very well. Enjoy your purchase. Good day.
Oh, you have returned. Are you ready to experience the wonders of the Emporium?
If it's half as good as you say it is, it'll be worth the units.
Oh, you'll see. It's better than you could ever imagine. Enjoy yourself. And please refrain from tapping on the exhibit's glass.
Enjoy the wonders of the Emporium.
Dude, no way! I don't get it. No way! How'd they get that? Interesting. Fancy. Thank you.
Hmm.
That's not good. Kinda neat. Interesting. Oh, cool. Dude, no way! Kinda neat. Fancy. No way. How'd they get that? I don't get it. No way! How'd they get that? Dude, no way! I don't get it. Huh, interesting.
I do hope you enjoyed the Emporium. Be sure to come back soon, as you never, never, never know what you might find.
Jackpot is 5 million units and climbing.
Did you say 5 million? Imagine what you could do with that.
Pay off the thing back.
Pay Corral, fix up the Milano, give the team a huge bonus.
Are you ready to vibe the jackpot of a lifetime?
How will I know if I win?
You are encouraged to return to Nowhere to verify your ticket. After verification,
and in excess of verification fee,
the jackpot will be transferred to your account.
I'd hate to win and then not show up on time to claim the prize. I'll pass.
Lottery tickets! Current jackpot estimated at almost 5 million tuners! Subject to substantial taxation.
See? If I can hire you, I even work this. I go up the pay scale.
Stuck in my throat.
You want something to wash it down?
Now that you mention it, I am a little parched. What's good here?
Whatever you get.
Then that's what I'll have. So, what's new? What's the latest gossip?
Did you hear about Sekhnov 9? Someone busted into the Monster Queen's fortress and robbed her blind.
You don't say.
She put up a pretty substantial bounty for their capture, too.
I should get going. This is turning into a real scut day. What is that smell? Hey there.
Look at you, barely skin and bones, moping your way through the market. Better have a hot bite, it'll make you feel better. So, you hungry or what?
No, thanks. I filled up on protein paste earlier.
All the required daily nutrition. None of the flavor. You won't catch me eating beige. I'll be here all rotation if you change your mind.
Cosmo's in the office.
Bridge closed. Go away.
Doesn't look closed.
Sister, Nowhere security. Super official. Go out of the way. Ali.
I really need to see Cosmo.
Cosmo, not in tower. out there, Star-Lord Inari.
Wait, how did you know my name?
Go, or end up in Cosmo Prison. You choose.
Cosmo! You in here? Cosmo! Sure, not weird at all. Cosmo is definitely somewhere in this maze of rotting brain matter. Okay, just gotta find Cosmo, then I can deal with the team, if I can find them.
Vader, there's something out there. But I won't tell you what it is, because I think being distant makes me mysterious.
Cosmo? That you? Oh, I hate mazes, especially stinking brain mazes. Okay, dude, deep breath. Deep breath.
So nice to a proud rumble hiss!
Flark! Give myself a heart attack.
look at what we got here.
Watch it, Star-Lord.
And what's a filthy scut-stained Terran doing out here, Rawson?
Hiding's what I think, Garrick.
Aye. Terrans always be hiding.
Cause everybody knows Terrans are scrawny.
And good for eating.
If you're into that.
We might be into that. Except for the bounty.
Hey, guys! Wouldn't happen to know where Cosmo's office is, would you? I get the distinct feeling that you're looking for someone of the Earth persuasion. I get it, man. I get it. Us Earthers, we all look the same. It's not like you guys, who very clearly look different.
Get to the point, Terran.
The point is I can help you find who you're actually looking for.
Terrans do all look the same.
Except this Terran's got a word on his back. Just like the bounty says.
What's that word on your back say?
I heard nowhere.
Well, maybe it says Star-Lord. Either way. Get him!
We've been hired to clobber some Terran with words on his jacket.
Lots of people have jackets.
Yeah, but you're the one the lady wanted. So hurry up and die.
Wait, did Lady Ace want him alive? Dead.
Lady Ace, whatever Lady Hailbender's paying you, I'll double it.
No dice. Go cross.
Triple! I'll triple it!
Yeah, now, Robert.
Get crushed, Terran!
More Terran!
Can we just talk about this?
She's gonna feed you to her pets! Gonna snap it in two!
Don't we know each other? That one job on Contraxia, maybe.
Get out, Terran.
Okay. Yep, time out. Woo! Heart is pumping. Guys, it's very clear that we're evenly matched.
Ha! No, we ain't.
We're completely invincible.
Oh, well. That sucks, but we're all professionals here, right? Right? Maybe we can work something out.
Peter! Shoot now! We need to keep them separated! Draw them apart before shooting, Peter! Get clear! They're too strong together!
Right, left, your count!
All right! Now you two are in for it!
Keep talking! It might give me an opening! I knew something was up from the start!
I'm coming for him, Garrick!
Now's our chance!
A-Train's coming!
This whole thing was a setup from the start!
If you hadn't left, this would never have happened! Nice of you to show up, Gamora!
Stay with me, bro!
Huh?
chase us?
Use their strength against them!
Hardened side, which is soft.
Let's show this sucker the real meaning of hurt!
Get your hurt some strength to break you!
You got this one!
This combat will clear my head!
Just waiting for you to finish them off!
Keep underestimating us! We'll show you! You're up, big guy!
With fervor!
Last chance to run! You two better take it! What the...
Peter!
What is happening?
It's gonna be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
Of course you would remember that, and then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together. Don't you dare touch that dial. I knew you wouldn't wait. Do you know what a birthright is, Peter? It's something that's a part of you, like your name. Before your father returned to space.
Ugh, Mom.
I know it sounds crazy and that you've never believed me, but something has changed. And now, more than ever, you need to trust me. And maybe this will help.
Whoa.
Easy there, cowboy. These belong to your father. I used to think he left these for our protection. But they might as well be paperweights. Still, if they're enough to convince you of who he really was, then maybe they're protection enough.
Protection from what?
Your father wasn't just from another planet, Peter. He was important. And important men have enemies.
What do you mean, important?
He was king. Of an entire world. Called Spartax. Far, far away. And he was a great leader. And the way you look after people, Peter, I know you're going to be just like him. But leading is never easy. Your father left to protect us. And for 13 years it worked. But now something's coming. I know we're being watched.
Mom, if you really wanted to play a game that bad, you could have just said so.
I hope I'm wrong, Peter. I really do. But being the son of a king on any planet means that you are going to have a target on your back for the rest of your life. And you're plenty brave, but you're gonna have to be smart too. things may get messy. I'm gonna let Kubrick out. I'll be right back.
Sick. Oh, shit.
No!
No use being pediatric.
Oh, crap.
Would kill a lot of you. But not you, Mr. Big Word. Nope. Lady H won't you alive.
Not too alive.
Well, then you have failed your mission. Miserably. Big Will. These lackluster bounty hunters claim Lady Hellbender hired them to kill us.
Hey, we ain't no slouches. We're part of a league now.
No.
You guys keep it down. I need to think.
Oh, you think better than you fight.
Huh? Because he couldn't fight very good. I get it.
Aquil is a mostly adequate warrior.
Ouch, dude.
That was a compliment.
Won't be long in these clabber traps.
Not us.
Mm-mm. Hey, this is a big mistake. I'm innocent.
Breaking us out soon.
Cosmo, are you out there?
Soon. Cosmo!
Be silent.
Nice that you finally showed up. Would have been even nicer if you didn't abandon me in the first place.
I never left.
One minute, we're having a great time, and the next... Wait a second, did you use me as bait? Huh. Well, your plan worked a little too well, seeing how we're in jail now.
We're all in prisons of our own making, Peter.
Hello? Cosmo? I really need to use the bathroom.
Yeah, get your mitts off of him!
Ow! The little bugger just scratched me!
Oh, I'll do more than that. I'll murderize you.
Hey, guys. Didn't expect to see you here.
Yeah, cramped Flatnard.
Flatnard?
Yeah, and a scruff crew in one, too.
Shut up and get in there!
Come on, dude. What's your problem?
You are. That's why we quit. Yes, you did. Now stop talking to him!
Rocket, buddy, come on. We had a good thing going. You and Groot are better than two-bit bounty hunters.
Scoff.
What did you say?
I said scoff.
You don't say scoff, you just scoff.
Oh, so now I don't express myself proper-like? You know what? You're a real piece of... What'd you think I was gonna say?
Rocky, dude, woof!
We should've woofed you in when we buffed the chance. Like, woof we are.
You don't woof woof woof!
What? You woof in front of me? I told you a bajillion times, I'm not a woofing animal!
What are you talking about?
You woof 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 wo
sorceress, this!
Where are we?
You ought to have been still on Norway.
Osmo! How you doing, buddy? We were just about...
Guardian of Galaxies will tell Cosmo why they broke into Continuum Cortex. Or Cosmo will conjure worse psychic Gulag.
Broke into the...
Do not feed Cosmo cat biscuits, Piotr Quill. You work with Blood Brothers. Create distraction so pesky raccoon and sentient tree friend can use Continuum Cortex. Cosmo also know Guardian of Galaxies have Nova Tracker on ship.
Okay, I'm sure it's just one big misunderstanding. Right?
Right.
We're here because something happened on the...
Guardian of Galaxy, we're on Nova Rock.
Yeah, we went to find Centurion Corral and pay our fine. Why?
Strange transmissions spreading across Galaxy. Like rabbits in springtime. Cosmo sent many team to investigate, none return. Now Nova Rock sending same signal. Guardian of Galaxy will tell me what they saw.
The Nova Corps were killing each other.
It was like they were drinking funky juice or something.
Or joined the cult.
Yeah, during that ritual with the priest. They kept talking about a promise.
Right away, sir.
Fraternity of Raptors. Cult of the Negative Sound. Universal Church.
Whoa, stop! That's them. That old man that's with them. His shuttle exploded on the Hallis Hope.
Grand Unifier Raker, leader of the Universal Church of Truths. That name ring bell for Cosmo. His old cult. Very powerful during Galactic War. Now, not so much.
You said the Rock was transmitting a signal. What if the religion were somehow...
Yet, the Universal Church of Truths died with Goldskin God.
Let us investigate the Hallis Hope for you.
What?
You said none of your teams returned, right? Seems to me like you're short-staffed. We want to find out what happened as much as you do.
We do?
So let us investigate for you.
Always a catch, Peter Quill. And not fun kind with Ball. What Guardian of Galaxies want in return?
Simple. Drop the charges. Contact Nova Corps HQ and get the World Mind to forgive our fine. Then we'll go.
It's not being so easy.
Face it, Dog Breath. You need us.
Us?
For now. Unless you got someone else stupid enough to go.
In Soviet Russia, Cosmo would not trust words of capitalist scum. But this is not Motherland. And Cosmo no power of collateral. Guardian ship, stay on nowhere.
What?
You can't take our ship.
My ship.
How are we gonna find the Hallis Hope?
Ask Pesky Raccoon. Now come, Essences of Time.
So where are we going exactly?
To original settlement. From early days, before Tivan Group come.
You mean the first mining colony is still here?
Duh. Now abandoned. Mostly. Entirely restricted.
This is the place you broke into.
Broke implies it took effort.
Wait, this is the Continuum Cortex?
His best way to reach Nova Ship before it moves again.
You found Corel.
Where is she?
Nova Ship currently in the Lydra system, orbiting Myco planet.
Contraxia.
Cosmo not surprised. Pesky raccoon enjoy garbage planet.
Their restrooms do provide valuable information.
Entire planet now broadcast same signal as Nova Rock. Cosmo not understand purpose or intention.
All them bars and betting parlors and brothels.
Maybe it's not such a bad thing after all.